I've been in new product introduction for about 10 years now, working across on the floor shift activity, API, and now I'm in bio. So the kind of culmination of all that has led me to now be the manager of a 9-group team. I feel that there's two main challenges that women in STEM are currently facing. The first one being the pressure that they put on themselves. Women feel the need to prove themselves beyond what is required. I know in my personal experience, I've never seen any bias between male and female colleagues, but I do hold myself to a very high standard to prove that I actually have earned my position here. The second challenge that I see is in terms of mentorship. Having a strong female role model and mentor is really important in your career, but it's not always available for everyone. So I've been very lucky in my career in Amgen that there are strong female role models that have guided me along the way.
So I think for me, people skills has been key, knowing how to work and collaborate with people from multiple different functions, being able to listen, negotiate, and knowing when to be assertive and making good decisions based on all the different perspectives. I think that's what's helped me excel in my current role. Some misconceptions that are surrounding our field is maybe that women don't exist or struggle to compete in the areas of manufacturing and engineering. But in the right company, I think women can be successful.
So my first advice is to choose science subjects for your leaving certificate. And after that, potentially look at courses in biotechnology. If that isn't available to you, there are definitely other avenues, not just science, but other examples would be engineering, maths, chemical engineering, for example. So it's a huge industry, a lot of different departments that all come together to make the drug for the patient, and lots of opportunity. So my final piece of advice is go what you're interested in, regardless of the gender bias. You are going to be doing your role for a number of years. You need to enjoy what you're doing, and you will excel in something that you enjoy doing every day.